the shed was rotten. Said it was enough to drive any man insane. When it rained, he felt so bad. When it snowed, he felt just simply sad. She lived in a house so very big and grand. Said she hadn't heard the news, hadn't had the time to choose. Wait a minute. Gonna see the river man. Gonna tell him all I can about the plan. If he tells me all he knows about the way his river flows. Betty said she prayed today for the sky to blow away. Maybe stay. She wasn't sure. For when she thought of summer rain calling for the mind again, she lost the pain. Gonna see the river man. Gonna tell him all I can.
So first off, look, thanks for coming down. I've got a lot of thank yous to say. A few months ago, Christmas last year, I looked at the price of them and I couldn't bloody afford it. And like he said, build one. I said, oh, what with? And he said, fiberglass. I said, I can't fix a thing in a surfboard. So he said, I'll help. And I went, oh yeah, all right. So I got online and had a look, and there was the plan for this thing. First page I googled. Then I went, geez, I want one of them. Anyway, Lockie helped me heaps over the last 8 months, and so here we have the finished product. And other people on the way loaned me tools and stuff like that, routers to route all the strips and belt sanders and stuff like this, you know. So I want to thank everybody who gave me encouragement. It took me 8 months, and I've got to thank Deborah for putting up with me, because I was just, she thought I had another woman.
She thought I had another girl downstairs. Well, there was a girl, but it's a wooden one.
For thousands of years, we've been going to sea, and we've crafted vessels to get us there. And these vessels nurture us and care for us in perilous seas. So
We affectionately call them she. Today we come down to name this boat Mona. The moods of the sea are from are many. They're from tranquil to violent. We ask that this boat be given the strength to carry on, that the keel is strong and the sides will withstand the pressures of the sea. So we make a toast to the sea. To the sailors of old. So today we come to name this boat Mona. We want to send her to sea. She's going to be cared for and looked after by the Brady family. And we ask that the sailors of old, in the mood of Huey, who's the god of the sea, will allow this boat to be called Mona. Or to accept their name, Mona, and to help them through the passages and to return safely with the crew. So to the sea again, and to the sailors before us, and to Mona.
May God bless this boat and all that sail with it. To Mona.
Betty came by on the said she had a word to say about things today.
There you go, sunshine.
Yes, Captain.
Oh, practice getting the balance
out. Said she hadn't heard the news. Hadn't had the time to choose.
When you put these on the boat, you
wait till the
stretch.
Gonna see the river man. Gonna tell him all I can about the plan. If he tells me all he knows about the way this river flows.
I hope this isn't embarrassing.
Don't worry. We're going to put it up there for the world to see on YouTube.
Betty said she prayed today for the sky to blow away. May this day. She wasn't sure. For when she thought of summer rain calling for her mind again, lost the pain, stayed for now. Gonna see the river man. Gonna tell him all I can about the band. If it tells me all I know about the way this river flows, I don't suppose it's meant for me.